Well, this is awkward. Hello. Anyway, welcome to Blightcap, Brainium Bastard, Kill. This is taking way longer than expected.
Me too! Wait,
yes. We had to restart the video because,
Basically, we're doing
hello.
And it's so hard.
I think I figured out the strategy. Attack him! No way.
That was all resistance!
He regens health.
I might actually take it back up to 5. Because I can actually hit it. Because I'm making it work then.
Kill it!
No! I hate it how we get
Achoo! What to do?
No, I've been on fire! I'm already level 5 from this train.
No explanations for what you guys just saw.
Level 5 for doing a stupid ass challenge.
This is really hard.
Didn't we restart like the video before we were doing that?
Yeah, we did.
Oh yeah, were you just telling them what we said when the video started before? No.
What am I saying?
Make sure you guys go check out our PV vids. Video.
Oh yeah,
the really good. Yeah.
Gonna be thinking of more challenges. Other than just for the four bosses or stupid challenges like this one.
We are never promised that we never ever going to do this challenge ever. This challenge is
I never want to do this again. This is taking way too long.
I never want to do a super race challenge.
We're actually doing well.
Nah, we're gonna do the tree again, but like this.
No.
If it's possible. Only if it's possible.
Yeah, only if it's possible.
You'll take it back to
Yeah. I never want to do a challenge like this with a rabbit. Like, I don't...
Jesus. I mean, at least it's easier to get the trash.
I'm like a challenge like this on any boss with a rabbit.
I got you.
This has been taking too long.
No. I just turned up and call you.
No question. Should we do another video where we do arena? Us versus arena bots because arena bots from like the hard
sure.
Because
yeah, like
we can't get into arena games. This game's like both.
I'm about to die.
Oh.
Wow.
Right. This is the best.
That guy's invincible.
My favorite PvP. This game is my favorite for doing just challenges. And then I don't know about number one.
Time to spam every ability.
Number one is time to fast.
Thank you.
escape.
Number two and number one, they're really good and fun. But this game's got better story.
And it's also fun after doing silly boss fight factors. And the randomest challenge is to
quickly revive. No.
We can come up with a scientist
what
only.
What is wrong with revive systems?
We can come up with a, like, a...
Why do you use revive systems?
We can just come up with, like, a scientist with the upgrade versus...
The tree.
Versus the tree. We're almost done, boys. We have to spam all the single abilities.
Spam all the abilities. Go, go, go.
Even the village.
Even Turbo Twister. I'm about to die. I'm on 3 health.
I'm on 1 health. It's so low.
You're dead. He's so low. Take that. That does so much damage to him.
He's sitting on me.
I know. It's literally impossible to raise
you. We cannot raise you. That's impossible.
Can this nightcap stop?
It's so annoying.
I know, like, you're so low and you're trying to, like, run away to heal. I mean, you see that, like, you're going, okay.
I'm dead.
No, you're actually kind of not dead because... No! No, you're kind of vibing now.
He's so low. He's lunchtap. Oh, no.
Wait for us.
Just run away.
I'm
running.
Everybody has to see the epic moment.
Bomber, how long until you auto-spawn?
10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
I am just dying. Go away, mate.
So
rude.
Take this!
We all saw the epic moment, and that was the end of the story. Subscribe for more quality content.
Wait, gotta see
that. And that's it. That was the end.